Getting Hellboy this angry is not the best idea. Ron Perlman wants to beat up Ted Cruz for a good cause. The Hellboy actor has challenged the Texas senator to a fight and has offered to donate $50,000 in support of Black Lives Matter should Cruz agree to the match. The fisticuffs challenge is the result of a Twitter feud that broke out over the weekend between Perlman and politician Matt Gaetz, an ardent Trump supporter who is the U.S. representative for Florida's 1st congressional district. Gaetz criticized U.S. soccer teams for repealing a policy which requires athletes to stand during the national anthem, prompting Perlman to tweet, "The U.S. soccer team called and you guessed it. They said they couldn't give any less of a fuck about what you two dipshits think." The actor was referring to Trump and Gaetz. The latter replied by calling Perlman a racial justice warrior who had no problem in Hollywood portraying the white supremacist leader of a motorcycle gang, referring to the actor's run on Sons of Anarchy. Ted Cruz weighed in after Perlman told Gaetz that he is the second ugliest politician walking, after Ohio Representative Jim Jordan. The senator wrote to Perlman, "Listen, Hellboy. You talk good game when you've got Hollywood makeup and stuntmen. But I'll bet $10,000, to the non-political charity of your choice, that you couldn't last 5 minutes in the wrestling ring W with Jim Jordan without getting pinned. You up for it? Or does your publicist say too risky? Wait, is this the Ted Cruz?" Perlman responded, "Holy shit, man. Is this the same guy let little Donnie call his wife a dog and his father an assassin and now kisses his ass? Yo, can I get your autograph, man? I tell you what, Teddy boy, since mentioning Jim Jordan and wrestling is problematic, why don't we say fuck him and just make it you and me," Perlman added. "I'll give $50K to Black Lives Matter and you can keep all the taxpayer money you were thinking of spending." Cruz responded to Perlman's fight challenge by writing, "I get it, you're rich. But, apparently, soft. You sure seem scared to wrestle Jordan, whom you keep insulting. Can't take the heat? Need to get a manicure? Perlman isn't afraid to get dirty when it's required, see his infamous handshake with Harvey Weinstein, so Cruz might want to watch his back." The actor most recently starred in the action film, Clover, and is set to reunite with his Hellboy director Guillermo del Toro on Nightmare Alley. Sign up, stay on top of the latest breaking film and TV news. Sign up for our email newsletters here.